what's going on here? I thought I'd just show up and I put on a pair of boots. You're doing something different.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Ken from Scarpa, and I'm helping Terry mold her Scarpa ski boots for tomorrow and the next day's activities. Today we're putting Terry in the Freedom SL, the Women's Freedom SL, which is one of our most popular freeride boots and one that most people would consider basically an alpine boot. Mm-hmm. So this particular boot and the process we're going through right now is we make, this boot comes with a thermomoldable liner. So what we're doing right now is we're heating up the liner.
This?
Yep, this mm-hmm. foam. Right. Is a special kind of foam that is very resilient, but when heated up to a certain temperature, it becomes very malleable. And then we're going to get it to that temperature. And we're putting the toe cap on the toes.
To make my toes bigger.
Give you more toe room. Kick it back on the floor like that once. Just kind of seat your heel in there. Okay. Now it's going to feel tight and hot. That is okay. Kind of the process. When we get done with this.
Oh, it's toasty. I actually think it feels pretty good.
I had fun skiing in the Scarpa boots and my feet stayed toasty